This was what I defined once as the end of the cloth cap socialists. We were the spoiled kids. We were all sent off to universities and had the privilege of post-secondary education, which would have never been endowed to us except for the historical events of the Second World War and the post-war season. We were the prodigal sons of a previous generation of cloth cap socialists.